Quinn, the science guy.
Hi, I'm Simon, the science kid.
Hi, I'm Dylan, the science man.
We're going to teach you about elements and their properties.
Elements have two forms, their physical form and their chemical form.
Only a few elements like gold can be found in pure form, and in physical form they can be studied without being changed.
The transformation from a solid to liquid is when a solid heats up to a certain point and turns into a liquid. The transformation from a liquid to gas is when a liquid heats up and turns into a vapor. Not like the kind out of your view, but like evaporation. Well, that's all the time we have on the
Dylan Quinn and Zombie Show. Thank you and good night.